are they ever going to realize that there's an invasion, that we've been, you know, invaded?
Immigration, legal or otherwise, not new to us. We've had to deal with this a long time. It's never been like this. I was just in Del Rio. We went to a rodeo. And just the number of people that are coming over every day. And it's not only people trying to flee and for a better life. And I get that. But it's also these bad actors that nobody wants in their community.